and welcome to this short video tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to test the compatibility of your device with the safeMedicate suite of programs. The current version of safeMedicate is compatible with all major internet browsers that are capable of handling HTML5 and CSS3 coding. To ensure that the browser you're using is up to date and that you have the optimum setting for using safeMedicate, we advise that you test your device's compatibility. So to begin, open your browser and enter www.safemedicate.com. On the top right-hand corner, click on the login link, and from here you can test your device's compatibility by clicking the Please check that your computer is set up to run safeMedicate link. You will then be brought through to this page. By looking at each row on the page, you will be able to see very quickly if your system is compatible with safeMedicate. A green tick under the checklist column means that the component or setting is compatible. If on any row you see a red cross, then this feature is not compatible with the use of safeMedicate and will need to be upgraded to at least the minimum specification as suggested. You may also want to check that the audio feature is working on your device, which will enable you to hear the narration within any of the safeMedicate videos. To check this, press the Click to Test Your Audio button. If you can hear the message that is played, then click I hear the audio and a green tick will be shown. Now if you did not hear the message, then you will need to click I did not hear the audio and follow the on-screen instructions. Once you have all green ticks running down the checklist column, this will ensure that you can get the best user experience possible whilst using the safeMedicate suite of programs. Then, click the login button to return to the login screen. Thanks very much for taking the time to watch this tutorial. If you have any further questions, then please don't hesitate to get in contact with a member of the team via our help desk.